Is that who I think it is?
Jesse Jenkins.
Kenesha Wright? It is still right.
Yes, but I go by Kenny now.
Well, good to see you.
Merry Wishmas. My vision for this film was really joy and happiness. With it being a holiday film, I wanted people to leave it feeling good.
We wanted to make a romantic comedy. We talked about what we wanted to do for David and Tamela Mann. The script was written specifically for them.
Kenesha's this well-to-do girl who went to the city, and her mom called her back to come to the country. Jesse had this thing for her in high school, but he got married and his wife is now deceased. But Jesse has a bit of a problem. He's having financial problems. He's afraid to love. He's afraid to trust. Kenesha has some of the same issues.
David Mann playing my love interest in this movie is very, very interesting because he's kind of like, okay, we have to practice our TV kiss. I'm like, we know how to kiss. We don't have to practice that.
They have this bit of a love thing, love triangle going on. And in between that, there's other characters like Natalie, who really loves her some Jesse.
My character, Natalie, let me tell you something.
I have a little bit of Natalie in me, just a little bit. I think every woman has a little bit of Natalie in her, but he's not paying her any attention. So every chance that I get, you know, I throw my boobs and throw out my booty.
There's a lot of ladies in the town that loves Jesse because Jesse's that kind of guy that's, you know, he's a good husband. The character Kim feels, stay with me, I'm about to take you somewhere. This is how the pastors do it. They take you and then they bring you back. Character played by Kim Fields is an angel. And so she kind of, in a sense, kind of pushes Jesse and Kenny to kind of find love again.
It's a wonderful movie about wishes, of course, and the human spirit and love of community.
I just love her character because she's an angel that really no one else sees. So it's like I'm getting all this encouragement, but yet guidance that I don't know. I'm thinking she's just a resident there, but she's actually just checking on her husband and making sure that he's being taken care of.
What are you doing?
If I didn't do it, it wouldn't be right.
A check for $1,000? I can't take this.
Jesse, everything is gonna be all right.
I want people to walk away with just joy and happiness. The key is just love.